So you like Charleston?
Oh, it's beautiful. So much history. You're up from Charlotte?
Yeah, I go back and forth.
Or I go up there.
He seemed fairly normal, a little detached, but I mean that, you know, when you're meeting the dad for the first time, is, you know, that might be a little imposing.
Tell me, what do you do for a living?
A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Yeah, lately I've been building these extreme wrestling gyms and cages that go in people's backyards.
And there's a market for that.
Well, you'd be surprised.
How'd you get into that?
You know, it's been so long, I don't really remember. A friend, I think.
What about family?
Oh, they're around, you know, here, there.
Hopefully someday you'll meet them.
He was a little bit evasive in answering any questions that would go to any depth with him, so I didn't push it.
Reardon pled guilty and cooperated with authorities, naming names. As a result, he was looking at a 6 to 7 year sentence.
Can I get you another?
Yeah, for the road. The long road. We're going away, Emily.
What do you mean we're going away?
I mean, away, away.
I can't go anywhere. I've got the bar. I've got
the... It wasn't a question.
There, it's over.
Actually, it's just begun.
Now the haunting question remains. Did Reardon force Emily to go with him?
Tell Mom and Dad I left them. There, it's over.
Actually, it's just begun.
Or did she leave of her own free will?
Nice touch.
And right now, authorities nor Emily's parents have any idea where either Emily or Reardon are.